I tried the fake window trend with a projector.